the journey so far. The cauldron was cold, but the horsemen rekindled its fire. And in the hearts of the makers, an ember of hope was born. Hope for life, and for what lies beneath the earth.
That ability in this game because it's like a Tetris where on a lot of more modern Tetris games you find a piece that you need, you line it up over where you need it and just go instantly down.
We tried to seal in the corruption, but no good came of it.
It's odd how I often find you standing.
Without the Tree of Life, Horseman, I'm trapped here just like you. A fortunate few slipped out before the tree was lost, like Ulthane.
Ulthane.
And who is Ulthane?
He's just another maker. Has a big hammer, is all. When he escaped, I feared to follow. And a good thing, too.
And why is that?
Not at
well, you might still be looking for the cauldron if not for my courage and wit.
What can you tell me about the Tears of the Mountain?
The Drench Fort lies just beyond this barrier. It was the first thing taken by corruption. We sealed the Stonefather's tears inside, fearing what would happen if they spread.
If I do as Alia asks, you'll soon find out.
Aye, and the realm will be better for it, whether pure as rain or black as sin. The tears will end this stalemate.
Excellent. I need to get this bookman to point, though. Alright, now I can ask for help.
If you're really going, don't let me stop you. Exploring's a wondrous thing. You never know what you might find. For instance, should a bit of armor turn up, it's likely some misplaced some years back. If you can find it, I'll be in your debt.
I'm gonna use my gun to spar. Before I got back on, the voice up a little bit. I went in to the Steam file manager. I was like, let me see if I'm missing some files. And I verified my files, and yeah, sure as shit, I was missing like 100 and something files. I don't know why it happens sometimes, but it does. Last time I tried to take any of the options. and restart the game, it would just close. Now, we fine. Ton of health for like no reason. I want auto collect on, because then I can't tell what I fucking picked up. It was bullshit is what I picked up. Nothing worthwhile. Boatman Coy. I honestly don't know what that is for. I don't think I've ever figured out what is that is for. Because, like, there's no, like, combination that you could use to hit every one of them at once. I'm pretty sure. Oh, the problem is, I just don't know what it is. Probably a secret back there or something. Do you activate all of them?
Fleshly.
Hello, little rock man.
There. I was going to ask who you are, or rather what.
My name is Blackroot, and I am hungry.
For what exactly?
Only the finest stones. I have ways of attracting such morsels, but it has been centuries since any were in reach. I must wait here for my master. I will starve if someone doesn't help me.
Your people stand on the brink of destruction, and you ask me to feed you?
If it isn't too much trouble, take this. It will guide the stone to you, so you can bring it to me. Then I shall eat it with great pleasure, and I will reward you.
About your master?
Of him I do not speak, nor do I remember. He left eons ago.
I love that.
Now I am trapped here.
How long have you been here?
I have been gathering my strength for centuries, and my roots run deep. That is my problem.
I can't fucking move.
I am not like other constructs. In my form, life has taken root. It must be fed, or it will consume me.
He kind of reminds me of, what's his name? I think it's Harold in the Fallout series. I don't know how those are not hitting. There we go. Is that another stone? No. It's just a blue marking on a rock.
I have to go alone.
Aha! Boatman Koi. Something I was always inherently fun about attacking. Probably the fact that it does a fuck ton of damage. And it's just fun to send them flying. To attack these things, but fuck these things. Also, I love the death animation. Oh shit! Nowhere. It sucks that shit's been happening to me all week. Woo! I don't know what I just did in the air. Huh. like that combo. Always a defensive guy, and then I can heal the other stats and stuff. It's the same way I play God of War. The defense, get health up. You can get strength, and you can get runic cooldown and whatnot. All that with other gear. Down one. Better armor. Yes, sir. Bitch. Dies like a chicken. It's all stiff. You can hear it in his voice. Can he travel up the goo vine? He can. Where's that boatman's coin? It's all the way over. Be a door up here. Let's go up this side and drop down from the top. Grab this then boatman coin. There's a leg here. Or an arm. No, that's something. Geronimo! Red Dead Redemption, shooting from horseback. Before we go into the dredge fort, I need to know who's in the other door. I want to say we can complete that side dungeon, but we might need an item or an ability. Stay and try and fight them. This motherfucker follow me in here? I think he followed me in. He was like, hey, that door's opening. Oh, I'm going in. There's two of these, aren't there? Yeah, I need an ability that I get in the Land of the Dead. One where you can split your personality up. We don't get that until we do the mission for the current King of the Dead. And we are far from being able to do that mission. We are far from being able to kill our own. Wall there. Annoying little wretches. Pretty sure that's just a pit. Fairly certain. Invisible wall. Hey, this place is in a bit of disrepair. This could use it once over. What's great about this game is that there are still secrets in it that I haven't found, and I've played through this game multiple times. First enemy I see is getting stuck. Oh, it did come with me. A lot of times in games, if you take an item from like another area that like it's not supposed to be in, they just make it disappear. Dead Space is good for that. Speaking of Dead Space, oh, that remake. I'm so excited for it. It's gonna be so good. Probably be my first video game purchase of 2023. See, there's always a reason to break everything. Any game that has breakable shit, just break it. Just fucking these things up now. Goes to show you get a couple levels in you. Seems a little dry in here. Fairly certain there's a boatman point or even a chapter of the Book of the Dead in here. Could be wrong, but I'm fairly certain that there is at least something here. Yeah, there it is. Right over there. It doesn't look like there's a boatman's coin there. I know there's something right there. Pretty sure I could just drop down onto it. Right where those broken pieces. Getting upgrades. A little bit bit of water here. We're good. Looking good. Love the echo. Boatman coin. It's too high. Oh, come on. Don't do it now. You were just doing it just fine. Oh, god damn it. I'm locked up. Like, I'm not even going to try to give it a fucking chance because it just locks up. No point in trying to sit and wait for it to recover. It just, it's a weird soft lock.
The journey so far. The cauldron was cold, but the horsemen rekindled its fire. And in the hearts of the makers, an ember of hope was born. Hope for life, and for what lies beneath the earth.
Oh, don't. Do I have to get all that shit again? Mad at myself now. A lot of grunting going on. Holy shit! What a fucking power strike! It's a nice counter hit is what it is. Oh, it's nice! Super powerful. And they killed that motherfucker in one hit. Dust, why you flying like you're on crack? Yeah, you saw him. He was up there. Floating around. Flying it sideways. How nature or life just kind of finds a way through cement and all that shit. Bitch. guys that used to work for us is not working for them. And he misquoted Jurassic Park. And he looked at him and he was like, stupid motherfucker. You know how you get when you're passionate about something. I did that fucking amazing move. That's Ido. Hello, spider. Piece of armor. Journeyman helm. One of the lost journeyman treasures. This warrior's helmet was forged by the Black Hammer eons ago and given to his brother Thane as a special gift. Side was just for a piece of armor. Fair. Now let us go the actual path. The tears of the mountain flowing once again. Get to the other side.
Go. Show me the way.
What is that way? Wait, there's more to that way? Oh, I turned. I might have zigged when I should have zagged. Yeah, there was more to that area. Door I didn't even go into.
I
he dead? Yeah, he's dead. Some nice big puzzle room is what this is. That again. It's like playing the Prince of Persia sometimes.
He shoots, he scores! That's what I'm talking about. Did not plan that. Hell yeah. I'm gonna save that. It's something goofy to save, but I'm gonna save it.
They weren't even trying to hide that one. What did that do? Oh, that's what that did. I mean, I could get behind there, like, easily. Oh, that was weird. Oh, I got like a weird cramp in my foot. I need another one of these. Come here. Shoots. 360 degrees. Call it the B-roll. They're not hard enemies, they're just annoying. I said, let the water flow. Anybody else always get like real thirsty when you play around a bunch of water and you just hear water rushing? I need all the goodies. Hello, Dust. Do make a lot of statues about themselves. Alright, let's not fuck this up this time. You never know, because there's always secrets. It's amazing how fast that flows. Secret chest. I love he laughs at shit like that. It's like, it's a, I can't do that. I can't carry more than 5 potions. That's madness. I think he's carrying 10, but he's also carrying a bunch of armor and weapons and shit. Oh, dust. Little crow friend. Hello there. I was hoping he could get a nice counter hit on him with the buckler. And then have him. I leveled up. No. I'm close. But no, I haven't. Stop. I need to come. Ah, shit. Sir, I'm gonna need you to stop roaring over there. Where'd he go? He disappeared. Oh, there he is. Yeah. A skeleton key, they say. Pretty sure this area floods. I get the corruption came in here and did all this, but like, did the makers lock the doors? Like, before they left, alright, we gotta lock everything up. It's like, alright, last maker out, lock the doors. We're never gonna need the Tears of the Mountain. Long way to get just, I think, a regular chest. Yep. Gives me more resistance. This gives me more defense. Oh, fuck. That's a fuck ton more defense. Come on, look at that. Lose the critical damage, lose the strength plus, lose the arcane. Keep the arcane. Gain more resistance. I don't think it's a good trade-off. I'll put these back. I lose a little bit of defense, but dang, 5 fucking strength. Execution chains. I'll stick with this. The one I have currently equipped, it's a 472. I was aiming the gun like right at the explosive. does the whole kadoosh thing. Oh, that was a terrible throw of death. What the fuck? I'm starting to get a little worried. This is the only place that this thing can go. Why is it not going in? That's what she did it. I gotta answer a text message. Max just showed me something. Little action figure, little statue. Combo streaks. Everything flowers back to life. Because it's like, oh fuck, yes, water. Ah. To let you know, hey, you solved the puzzle.
Dust, what do you see?
I went the wrong way. I instantly went the wrong way. It. The water flows. Cannonball! Let us fight a mighty beast. The Masher of Krakenos. According to legend, this hammer was recovered from the hoard of a mighty sea dragon. This weapon was wielded in savage battle at the fortress of Krakenos. and it was several thunderous blows from the hammer that finally broke down the gate, named the Masher of Krakenos. Krakenos, yeah. This weapon strikes critical blows more often and unleashes a devastating critical strikes upon the enemy. Dead. And then dust. Better boots. Let the waters flow. The drench port is complete. Cannonball. Shake all the blood and guts and sweat off. Good fast travel, but I believe Karn is right on the outside. Exit here. He'll be like, oh, you've got the water to flow. Sound you kept hearing was like that thing constantly falling into place. It's also amazing that none of that ever like floods. You've done it good. Kinda wish Death's Horse was a little faster. It seems to be kind of pokey. Suppose I can't complain. He rides upon a pale horse. Thank you.
not fear you, stalker. Music kicks up. It's like, oh, he's battling. No, I'm not. Hello, Karn.
What of carven stone?
That's what we call the Stone of Construct Sentinels, to be specific. A sad thing destroying what a maker worked so hard to craft. But these days it must be done. You'll find the construct sentinels you need in the Lost Temple. Good luck to you.
I found your armor.
Stone be praised! It brings back memories to see it again.
Level up! Yes, sir. I think the next one increases it by 50%. All enemies struck by teleport slash have a chance to be slowed by frost. Slows by 20%. 25% chance to slow. So like one in every four. But I want to light people on fire. Because that's what I like to do.
I don't know, I'm just a pup.
Probably have to go to the Lost Temple. I mean, I know we have to go to the Lost Temple, I know that, but... Got many items to sell. These people are going to be very happy. Back to life.
It is finished then, at long last. Death, this is a maker's key, and you had best take it now, before I come to my senses.
You seem more likely to lose them, old one.
A problem, aye. But there is also a solution. The Guardian, meant to be our greatest weapon, and capable of clearing the forest around the tree. But an earthquake drove us from the foundry, and now, I fear something else roams within. The Guardian was never finished.
If the Guardian is your masterwork, how am I to complete him?
In the forest lies another construct, one of the few remaining who have not fallen to corruption. He is not as vast as the Guardian, but his heart is strong. Seek him out, and he will guide you to the foundry. There, you may activate the Guardian using the Maker's Key.
The constructs are awakened by a key.
Aye. Constructs do not have a soul like you or I. Not until that soul is given. This key unlocks the stone and prepares it for the ebb and flow of a Maker's life force. In fact, it will bring to life most any construct you find in the realm.
And what makes you think I have a soul, or what?
Isn't that what troubles you?
How will I know when I've found this construct?
Constructs are beings of boulder and stone, animated by a maker's life force. Most possess but a fraction of a soul, just enough to drive them and give them purpose. But through others course the whole of a maker's being, his memories and emotions,
A story half remembered. Life weighs heavy on us all. Not even stone can bear it.
If wardens can resist corruption, why not use them to cleanse your realm?
Sadly, the wardens were called when the seals were broken. The Maker's toll to be paid at the end war. This warden is all that remains.
Then the seals were broken.
Again, Ryder, thanks to you. But that's no excuse to hang about. Have you not a construct to awaken?
Why use a key to awaken the constructs?
Spirit doesn't pass through stone, unless you carve a channel for it. That's what the key is for. It's sharp enough to slide through the stuff of life. Be careful where you point it.
I'm sure this key is special. Valis doesn't seem so impressed.
Aye. He mourns the loss of his friend.
Valis had a friend?
Oh, aye. His great hammer, Splinterbone. It felled many a giant. But Valis lost it in a dungeon west of here, and it weighs heavy upon him. If you can find Splinterbone and return it to my brother, you will earn his gratitude. Mayhaps the forging of a proper weapon.
What's Valis doing in a dungeon?
We hope to restore the shattered forge within, but it was corrupted and overrun by the sea, vermin. We barely escaped with our lives, no thanks to Karn.
You let that pup guide you?
Aye. At the time, we did not see the harm, but Karn would do anything to prove himself. I fear one day he will go too far. Browse around. We have new items.
I have many items to sell.
Valis will be there.
Ooh, I've got a lot of money now.
I'm
about to lose it all when I buy all those skills. Half of which I don't even use.
You will find the hammer just past the fjord. The stone father be with you, horseman.
Aye. Hello.
Restoring the forge has given us hope, but hope looms as heavy as any sorrow.
You'd be such a downer, man. Life in it once more. You have anything to say? Ooh, look at all that!
A heart in the forest, a mind that is dreaming. Awaken him, horseman, or you will never escape.
The warden I seek, who was he?
He was a great builder once. He has been dreaming for ages. Some say that his dreams help build our realm, give it form and color.
If so, shaman. And his dreams have long since turned to nightmares.
I'll have to use my... Oh, wait, there was... Damn it. There you are. Hundred percent accuracy.
Oh, it's you, Horseman.
Who else is it gonna be, eh? Not like there's a whole lot of people in here. Wait a minute. Where does this door go? That's where the guardian is. We're gonna get hucked over there. Oh, right, that's that dude. I'm an idiot. Cauldron, scar, shard of ass. Let's go to Banewood. Well, I mean, we have to go there anyways. Wasn't there another door up here? Yeah, we're going to go to the Shattered Floor. That's where we're going. But we're gonna fast travel because it's a thing. Okay, I'm gonna go talk to Black. Hello.
These are for you.
Where did you find these?
For a horse.
What did he give me? I don't know what he gave me. You know what? I am gonna use this big beast. I can do that.
should go kill Gorewood, is what we should do. I know we're alright, you know, next time we go back to Tristone, we're gonna go kill Gore. To attack. Devastating. Open coin. Retrieve the hammer. Just do not scare me. A map. Even like exciting combat music, it was like Every time I play this game, it makes me want to play Prince of Persia. It really does. What I love is that there's a waypoint that was put there for me to come back to. Party? Back there. Almost looks like you can go back there. But there's nothing there. This is off the map. there's any secrets over here. I'll tell you what, I could go for some ramen and egg right now. To buy all the skills from Fame. That's why I have so much money still. Boatman coin. I knew it! Ah. Fuck your pottery. Shortcuts for everybody. But mostly just me. What's her face? We can't heal her yet. Is this elevator? I can't remember if it does. It does. take it. I'll just look at the strength. That's okay. Claw weapons in it. Tula. Ooh, I hit him and then he leapt away. Great bitch. Is this death if I fall down here? I don't think it is. It's a good thing death can hold his breath indefinitely. How's that tree growing here? It gets no sunlight. To give Volgrim all the stuff for the Book of the Dead, I can open that. Hey, Karn. We actually find some decent gauntlets. This is what I have now. 18 defense and 5 strength. Better resistance to magic. I lose the strength bonus, but need more defense.
What can you tell me about this place?
I've been here but the once. The time I tried to tip a construct.
A fine sport.
Aye, it is. I could but nudge him an inch before my nerves gave out. The whole time, I felt Muria watching. Horseman, may I beg you another favor?
What is it this time, Pop?
A compass that guided me to many wonders when I was young. I thought it lost, like the temple. But now that you've found one,
the other will follow. Very well, Khan.
In there? Level am I? 7. I said the next time I go to Tristone, I would get gore. We're in here now. Though I'm fairly certain. Yeah, we can just fast travel right here. Constructed brother. As I hope that's not hurting me. All right, buddy, you stay there. I will say that every time I pick up a boatman's coin. Oh, yeah, masks. Hello. Reaper's Bow. Now the stone. Raven stone. I find it kind of funny that the way to activate this next area was to kill everything there. I'm coming, little buddy. Gonna help me in my next endeavor. Up again. I did. He was to process. Also caused an explosion. Sir. Awaken, young construct. It's weird that I still have to hold that button in order to crawl on the wall. Weapons now. I'm running around with whites. Basic bitches of the gaming world. Yeah. See, I am quite powerful now. Need my contract Gus here. I didn't name him Gus, it's just his name. That's what he likes to go for. Ourselves some boots. What are we wearing now? Nomad Greaves. We lose the extra 41 health. I'll take it. This guy can't just smash through the door. What's down here? Fireflies in a chest. He says that because I have to hold left trigger to fucking maneuver across this shit. He's not like Kratos where you can hit like at the dash and he goes faster. It just feels right, you know? potion crystals. Complete a dungeon map right there. I like how it winds up like it's a cannon. Stay there. You're right back. The map. I mean, it's nice for somebody to map all these locations out for me, you know? Me a couple masks. How's that feel? Bada boom, you dead. Yeah. farm you for health. Get over here. So congratulations. All the fodder loot that's on the ground. I'll lose the 18 resistance, but that's not a huge upgrade. But an upgrade is an upgrade, as they say. My eyes be for a compass. Bookman's coin. I know that's where I'm supposed to go. The compass is over there. You can see it. One of the lost journeyman treasures. When lost or searching for wonders, this compass can guide you in the right direction. Guided me right to that boatman's coin. Hello, my construct darling. Time to awaken from your stonish slumber. Wakey wakey. Sadly, no eggs and bakey for you. Like how they came to life and they're just kind of like, all right, I'm here. Now what do I do? And presumably if you left them alone long enough, they would just kind of go, Ooh, I almost jumped on the fire.
Impossible. I cannot.
Hit of nothing. It's like they hold your hand in this first chapter area, because it's like everything you need to get, like the dead pages, it's all just part of the game. Like, you're gonna come across it normally. Pages, we will have the first chapter. Game's like, no. You don't go there. It almost looks like it wouldn't be dead, but it is dead. I have to beat it. Get the shit to work. That should Come on. What are you, stuck? Like the game was like, he did the fight too well. Let's just hit him. Uno más. That shouldn't have hit me. No, not at all. Should not have died there. You can kiss my ass and suck my dick. I got stuck in the fucking corner at the beginning of the fight for whatever reason. I'll break all these because these kept getting in the fucking way. Did I? Boxes. guys separate a little bit, it'd be great. Hit me. Because I noticed, even though I didn't swipe attack, I still got hit. Come on. You guys want to break this pillar too? My boat for some reason. You don't forget. I got hit twice. In 1 second, I was hit twice. How? Where's my ice ring? Because now I'm just starting to get angry. That was it. The game does not like to focus on the creature that's in front of it. But when going... Even challenging, it was just annoying. Every pot. Now it's every pot. after that bullshit, now we have a proper boss fight up here. Good. This is right around the 2.5 hour mark. Catch! Stuck in the wall. Skeletal Axe of Rending. A tale often told amongst the dead plains concerns a proud warrior who boasted often of his skill, only for it to be later revealed that the bracket had claimed the victories of others for his own. As punishment, the warrior was transformed into a magical axe, doomed forever to assist others in gaining the glory he had so wrongfully sought. Although this axe does not strike as hard as many other weapons, it steals vitality from those it strikes, transfers it to the wielder, strengthening him whilst weakening his foes. Critical strikes with the axe rend the foe for an even greater amount of stolen health. And it was a nice proper boss fight, but that motherfucker got stuck. Damage, but it steals 10% health with every strike. Kind of like that. I can't go in between. Name. Awaken. Hello.
Corrupted. Not yet.
Corrupted? Then it was not a dream. The Makers have need of me.
The Makers say that you can reach the Foundry, and that a guardian lies within.
The Foundry, yes. It is where I was cast. But it was lost. And now, you will need my help.
Indeed.
This place, what was it?
I cannot tell you. It's on the tip of my tongue, but my tongue seems to be elsewhere.
Corruption spreads across your realm and you slumber.
Stone is heavy. It is easier to rest. In my dreams, I can move again. In my dreams, I am flesh.
Will you help me, old one?
Yes.
There's a chest behind him, and I want to get it.
Hold on, little one.
The stretch before.
Thank you. I still got 26,000.
I restored your forge and brought life to stone. But am I any closer to the tree? Tell me now, old one, or you may never get the chance. I hear the foundry is dangerous.
As is the tree, horseman, and the entire forest. That is why you must awaken the guardian. But have you asked yourself, why seek the tree?
The tree of life is where I will find my brother's absolution.
The tree of life is a gateway. From it, one may travel to places undreamed of, whether a world of oceans and forests, or ice, or endless night. The tree exists there. It may appear
like the
different,
world tree in God of War,
yet it is the same tree, and its roots connect all the realms. The tree of life is not where journeys end, but where they begin.
A level.
You asked for.
Ah, thank you, horseman. You You'll not be sorry for your trouble. This talisman will certainly help you on your quest. But I fear you will not break your destiny.
No, but I believe I might bend it a little.
What was old is new again. My friends.
Grim Talisman. A maker known only as the Mad Smith forged this talisman using the arms and armor of slain warriors from the Dead Plains. Grim, as the talisman was named, was crafted to distill and concentrate necromantic power from the abyss. The Grim Talisman makes any weapon wielded by its owner build Reaper energy with every successful attack.
As you reap, I will sow.
This compass guided me to many wonders. To hold it again after so long, it makes me feel a mere 500 years old. Thank you.
Gauntlets of Savagery. Using the very bones of the demon he defeated, an unknown maker craftsman forged these weapons to celebrate his victory in battle. The wearer of these gauntlets is imbued with the demon's feral energy. The more damage is done to the wielder, the more frenzied and savage the attacks become.
I don't know, I'm just a pup.
Oh, hey, browser out. We have new items.
How much did that cost? 32,000, bitch. You must be crazy. Goddamn mine. Don't have anything that gives a little bit better. That was interesting. That one's interesting too. They don't want to go all the way back to the fucking Lost Temple for that one chest. At least not now.
Ah!
became of the other wardens?
In my dreams, I felt many of my brothers, but only one still called. Orond, a warden most ancient. His soul still haunts me, though his stone is lost.
Tell me about the foundry.
A holy site, where soul is fused with stone.
Doesn't look so holy from here.
The darkness has spared little in our realm. But the foundry is a place of magic. It is strong, and with your help we will claim it once.
It's not safe to go alone. You need my help.
Aye.
For too long, I have slumbered.
Go ahead. Quick save.